Soonsay continued to suppress the various rebellions that arose across the land under the threat of the execution of his father and allies. He based himself in Changshan while he reorganized his forces in preparation for the next battle. Suddenly, a resistance army led by Mitsuhide Akechi appeared, seizing the storehouses of Changshan before Soonsay could organize any defense. Deprived of supplies, Soonsay's army knew they could not fight. It became imperative to reclaim the storehouses as quickly as possible.
Ha! Victory! Light will die! Light will die!
My blade is yours.